Join my experiment below.
Hey, what's up, everybody? The Final Fantasy event is finally over, and now we have our normal trios mode back. I decided to hop in the trios and solo queue, and as expected, I ended up in a match with a random Loba and Pathfinder. Pathfinder did not want to be a good teammate. He decided to land far away from me and Loba, and as expected, he ended up dying and leaving the match. Me and Loba did not want to give up, and even though we were outnumbered this entire match, fighting full squads without our third teammate, something really special ended up happening in this match, and let's just say we taught Pathfinder a lesson and ended up proving to everybody that sometimes not having a teammate is better than having a bad teammate. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please smash that like button. If you are new, please consider subscribing. Now let's jump right into the action.
Hell of a time to go shopping.
Recharging
shields.
My vision is clear.
Next here.
Shield.
Deploying.
Charging on my shields.
I have a subject in view. We are close to the ring. Beware. I'm in the very hole. Delivering frag. Enemy spotted.
Yo, cracked an enemy shield. I'll get them up here.
Deploy. I have a subject in view.
We're all outside the ring. Down one.
Recharging shields.
You're the new kill leader. Is it a full moon tonight?
Watching that way.
Then hurry, get there.
Okay. Defend this area.
Well then, only two other squads left.
Gas is deployed. Enemy spotted. Far.
Thermite.